Appleton police are looking for a convicted sexual predator who they say is armed and dangerous.
Police say that Powell Vang had a GPS monitoring bracelet while he was on parole, but he cut off the device, and now officers are searching for him. They say he has ties not only to the Fox Cities area, but also the Green Bay area. Vang was convicted in 1997 of sexually assaulting teens and preteens. If you have any information about where he might be, police ask you to call 832-5509.